I think that there really was like a big hole in people's hearts when Benetti's left, and we're just honored to be able to try to fill that hole in some way. I don't have any specific connection to Raytown. I knew Ben from Benetti's, and I bumped into Christopher Myers, the owner of Crane Brewing. I brought him some samples of cold brew. We had a little meeting here. Everybody liked it, and we started having it here in the tap room. Cuento is a Spanish word for story, but it's more like a story that's kind of been passed down. When I started roasting coffee, it was just another form of telling stories and sharing things with people. One of my friends, Seba Alvarez, I met him. He runs Cafe Triciclo in Santiago, Chile, and he started it on the back of his bicycle with like a coffee cart, and now he has this bustling cafe in the middle of Santiago. So when I got back, I had like this just huge burning in my heart to just go forward with this. I had been roasting coffee and getting a lot of good feedback from people. We're gonna have basically everything you can get at a regular espresso bar. So we'll have espresso shots, cappuccinos, lattes, specialty drinks, coffee mocktails, and even a coffee cocktail over on the bar side. We're gonna be working on some different types of cold brew as well that are gonna come in the future. I want this to be a place where people in Raytown can come and feel comfortable to be themselves. Raytown's like a little bit outside of the city, but I'd like to think that we have coffee that's worth driving out here for. We're just excited to serve you.